Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss part 4th of the chapter Deep Water. Okay, this chapter is from your Flamingo book, of your Flamingo book Deep Water by William O. Douglas. Okay, as we all know very well that Deep Water chapter, the story is taken out from of man and mountains. Fine. So Of Man and Mountains was an autobiography, is an autobiography by William O. Douglas. Okay, so here basically what we are going to study, that the journey between fear to conquer, between fear to conquer means how did William O. Douglas developed a fear with water, how did he had developed an aversion with water, then finally he became what, handicapped. Why? Because he had developed the fear with water, it means aquaphobia. And then later on we have come to know that he did not want to stay with that fear and he conquered it finally. But how did he develop the fear? How did he develop an aversion with water? We, up to now, what we have studied, that when he was 10 or 11 years old, he would like to learn. He was very much fond of swimming. So he decided to go for swimming. But the river Yakima was very dangerous. And his mother daily warned him not to go near Yakima. That's why he was waiting for some opportunity. And when he had come to know about Yakima, about YMCA, a pool at YMCA, Young Man's Christian Association. So he grabbed the opportunity, he went over there. But later on we have come to know William Douglas at the age of 10 or 11 years old went to YMCA pool. But prior to it, at the age of 3 or 4 years old, one incident happened. When he was enjoying wave surfs in California beach, the waves knocked him down. Okay, so we have come to know since that time he developed an aversion with water. Aversion means dislike. Usko pani se nafrat ho gayi thi. But when he had seen the YMCA pool, same old memories revived. Uska wohi memories aati hai. But then at that time he gathered his confidence, and he had given the thought, no, ki mujhe swimming seekhni hai. Why the fear was not settled in his mind? Us samay mein kyun nahi baitha at 3 or 4 years old? Because at that time that incident happened just only for a moment. Okay, kuch kshan ke liye hua tha, for a few minutes. Okay, but here we would come to know the second incident settled in his mind, grabbed his heart. I see horror. So we would see how. So up to now what we have studied, that he reached YMCA pool, okay, a pool at YMCA, and for 2 or 3 days he just made himself comfortable in the water. How? He paddled, copying the other boys. Wo apne pairon ko kya karta, paddle karta with the help of his water wings. Then what happened on 4th day, when he reached early, he was waiting for other boys to come, okay. Okay, what happened when William Douglas reached the pool? No one else was there, and he was waiting for other boys to come, and he sat on the edge of the pool. Suddenly what happened, at that time a big boy seemed bully. Okay, 18 years old, he asked him, how do you feel if I dug you into the deep end of the pool? Tumko kaisa lagega agar main tumko pani mein fek dun? And he did not ask only, he threw him into the deep end of the pool. So it was clear to you, up to now we have studied, and he was going down, 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 down. So फर्स्ट फॉल व्हेन ही वाज थ्रोन इनटू द डीप एंड ऑफ द पूल, व्हाट हैपेंड, क्या हुआ था उसके साथ में, दैट इट सीम्ड 9 feet सीम्ड 90 feet, ऐसा लग रहा था 9 feet जो, बिकॉज ही वॉज नॉट गेटिंग द बॉटम, ओके, एंड ही मेड अ स्ट्रैटेजी, उसने एक स्ट्रैटेजी बनाई क्या, डैट वेन हिज फिट वुड हिट द बॉटम ही वुड जम्प विथ ऑल फोर्स, कम अप लाइक ए कॉर्क एंड ही वुड लाई फ्लैट ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ द वॉटर एंड देन कम अप. ही प्लान डेट, उसने प्लान किया था. अब ये हमें नहीं पता वो सक्सेसफुल होता है नहीं होता, बट when he had touched the bottom, what happened, जब उसने बॉटम को टच किया, जैसे ही उसने बॉटम को टच किया जोर से, ओके, बॉटम टच किया, देन वॉट हैपन, ही टच द बॉटम, उसने जोर से बॉटम को टच किया, ही केम अप वेरी स्लोली, ओनली हिज आईज एंड नोज, ओके, एंड ही फ्लेडेड का मतलब ही वेव्ड हिज आर्म्स फॉर हेल्प, ओके, ही वुड लाइक टू गेट हेल्प, ही वॉज सीकिंग फॉर अ रॉप, लैडर, समथिंग, बट नथिंग वॉज देयर, बिकॉज वाटर वॉज ऑल देयर, चारों तरफ वहाँ पे, मीन्स ही वॉज सबमर्ज इन वाटर, वो पानी में है, एंड देर वॉज नथिंग टू हेल्प हिम, सो ही वॉज गोइंग डाउन फॉर सेकेंड टाइम, और वो वापस से दूसरी बार पानी में जा रहा है. अप टू नाउ वी हैव कंप्लीटेड, सो वी हैव टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर, सो इट इज पेज नंबर 26 एंड 27, पैराग्राफ नंबर फर्स्ट, सो वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर. आई फ्लेडेड एट द सर्फेस ऑफ द वॉटर, मीन्स ही वेव्ड हिज आर्म्स, वो अपने हाथों को हिला रहा है, एट द सर्फेस ऑफ द वॉटर, स्वेलोड, मीन्स वाई, वॉट ही इज हैविंग, क्या उसके, बिकॉज ही डिड नॉट नो हाउ टू स्विम, सो वॉटर वॉज गोइंग इन साइड एंड चॉक्ड, हिज थ्रॉट वॉज चॉक्ड. आई ट्राई टू ब्रिंग माई लेग्स अप, बट लेग्स वर नॉट सपोर्टिंग, बट दे हंग एज दैड वेट्स, लेग्स वर पैरालाइज, ओके, एंड रिजिट स्टिफ. A great force was pulling him, means he was trying to come up, but he was going down, means he thought that he was trying to come up, वो उसको लग रहा है कि वो ऊपर जा रहा है, but he was going down for second time, वो दूसरी बार जा रहा है, because first fall was by that boy, उस बिग बुली ने उसको फेंका, but the second fall he was going down and he did not want to go down, उसको नहीं जाना था, but still he was helpless over there, वो बिल्कुल helpless है, and great force was pulling me under. I screamed, he was yelling, वो yell कर रहा है, cry कर रहा है, please help, but only the water hurt me. I had started on a long journey back to the bottom of the pool and he was going down for the second time, okay, and going very slowly. I struck at the water as I went down. Means I struck, he was fighting with the water. वो पानी के साथ में क्या कर रहा है, फाइट कर रहा है. Expending my strength. Means his strength was, means what? He would like to collect, but his strength was going down. Actually, he would like to expand his strength as one in a nightmare fights an irresistible force. So, he compares himself. Douglas ne yaha. So, what has happened? I struck at the water as I went down, expanding my strength as one in the nightmare fights an irresistible force. I had lost all my breath, my lungs ached, my head throbbed, was getting dizzy, but I remembered the strategy. I would spring from the bottom of the pool and come like a cork to the surface. I would lie flat on the water, strike out with my arms and thresh with my legs. Okay, thresh means to move your body part in anger, okay, thrash, marna, beat, then I would come up to the edge of the pool and be safe. So here what he is explaining that he explaining William tried to save himself from drowning in the pool and tried to grab something, usko lag raha hai ki wo kuch grab kar lega, but there was water all around, charo taraf wahan pe pani hai, and he could not do so. He compares his situation to a person. उसने अपनी जो situation थी उससे कैसे compare की? Who sees a nightmare? जिसने nightmare देखा है, बुरा सपना देखा है, and fights against a dreadful dream. Means suppose in case a person is there and who sees a nightmare, dreadful dream, and he has to fight with someone. उसको झगड़ा हो रहा है with Gorgon or with a ghost, भूत के साथ में झगड़ा हो रहा है, but is unable to ward it off. जैसे आप बुरे सपने में यू आर नॉट एबल टू मैनेज टू टू वॉर्ड योर फियर, जैसे आप अपने बुरे सपने को क्या नहीं कर पा रहे हैं, मीन्स उसको ब्रेक नहीं कर पा रहे. इन द सेम वे ही वुड लाइक टू कम अप बट ही वॉज नॉट कमिंग अप. विलियम डगलस वॉज गेटिंग डिजी, वो ब्रेथलेस हो रहा है. ही फेल्ट पेन इन हिज लंग्स, उसके जो लंग्स है वहाँ पर क्या हो रहा है, उसको पेन हो रहा है. ही वुड कम अप लाइक ए कॉर्क, उसको फील हो रहा है डैट कि वो ऊपर आएगा. कैसे आएगा, ही वुड कम अप लाइक ए कॉर्क. कॉर्क का मतलब ही वुड कम अप लाइक ए बॉट, ही वुड कम अप लाइक ए कैप ऑफ द बॉटल. But finally, what did he say? Then he said that, but I remembered my head throbbed. He felt that his head was beating. उसका जो head है वो क्या कर रहा है, beat कर रहा है. His head was beating. उसका जो सिर है वो beat कर रहा है. Okay? He only remembered the strategy, but still he remembered the strategy because he would like to save himself from drowning. उसको अपने आप को डूबने से बचाना था. Okay? And I would spring from the bottom of the pool and come up like a cork to the surface. I would lie flat on the water, strike out with my arms, and he moved his arms, moved his legs. Okay, then I would get to the edge of the pool and be safe. So what happened? He hit the rocks with his limbs. उसने अपने हाथों से hit किया. Okay, he hit the rock with his limbs and he felt that he would reach to the edge of the pool. But nothing happened. So he was going down for the second time. And in that what happened? I went down endlessly. Means down, why this word is repeated? Went down endlessly. Means he was not getting the bottom of the pool. I opened my eyes, nothing but water with a yellow glow. Then again he opened his eyes. Usne apni aankhe kholi and he reached the area where is yellow glow dark water that one could not see through. Actually he has reached the bottom. Abhi wo bottom mein pahunch gaya, isiliye uski aankhe jo wo ho rahi hain wo kaisi ho rahi hain, that he felt that yellow dark water had seized him. Okay, so now understand over here that he was going down for second time and he has reached. You have to understand that William sank into the pool. William jo hai wo kya, William Douglas jo hai wo sank kar gaya hai pool mein. William sank into the pool. Okay, and I opened my eyes, and when he has opened his eyes what happened, that he could not see through that yellow water. So it terrorized William Douglas ko dar lag raha hai. Okay, dark water that he could not see through, and then sheer means severe, stark terror. William sank into the pool and the journey downward seemed endless. वो नीचे जा रहा है. He opened his eyes, there was water all around and it had a yellowish glow. Okay, so he could not see through, so it terrorized him more. उसको और ज़्यादा डर लग रहा है. So he said, and then sheer stark terror seized me. और फिर उसके बाद में sheer stark terror means what? That severe terror. Terror seized him, hold him. उसको क्या कर देता है, पूरा hold कर देता है. Sheer stark terror seized me. Terror that knows no understanding means you have no control on that terror. Terror that knows no control. Terror that no one can understand who has not experienced it. Yes, means terror. Whatever he is experiencing over there, nobody can understand. A person can understand who has gone through the same terror. वही समझ सकता है उस डर को जो same terror से जा रहा हो. So we have seen that first fall हमने complete कर लिया. First fall के बाद में वो नीचे आता है, वो jump करता है, and he came up. And again he was going down for the second time. वो second time नीचे जा रहा है. Okay, and before reaching bottom of the pool, उसने कितना सारा explain किया. Head throbbed, head was beating. Okay, and legs were not ready to support him. Hands were not working. Okay, his body became paralyzed. उसने सब कुछ explain किया and he reached over there. Okay, so I was shrieking underwater. Okay, he was shrieking underwater. He was crying. He wanted some help. I was paralyzed underwater. Underwater he felt helpless, paralyzed, stiff, hard, rigid with fear. He became what? He felt that his body was lifeless. उसको लग रहा है वो बिल्कुल lifeless हो गया है. Even the इवन द स्क्रिम्स इन माई थ्रॉट वर फ्रोजन, उसकी जो थ्रॉट जो जो था उसकी जो गले में जो स्क्रिम्स थी वो भी फ्रोज हो गई है. ओनली माई हार्ट ओनली टू बॉडी पार्ट्स हेल्प हिम दैट मेड हिम कि हाँ ही वॉज अलाइव. ओनली माई हार्ट एंड द पॉन्डिंग इन माई हेड, सिर्फ मेरा हार्ट और मेरा जो पॉन्डिंग बीटिंग इन माई हेड सेड दैट आई वॉज स्टिल अलाइव. ओनली हार्ट बीट एंड ओनली बीटिंग इन द हेड मेड हिम अंडरस्टैंड कि नहीं वो अभी भी क्या है, अलाइव है. And then in the midst of the terror, then in between of the terror came a touch of the reason, means he reached the bottom. He reached the bottom. I must remember to jump, and he remembered only one thing, to jump. And he grabbed all his strength when I hit the bottom. At last I felt the tiles under me. Last मैंने feel किया कि मेरे पैरों के नीचे क्या थी, tiles थी. My toes reached out. मेरे जो toes हैं, पैर हैं, they would like to grab the bottom. उनको feel हो रहा है because he was like this way. पानी में ऐसे होता है, if you don't know how to swim, so he would like to touch the bottom. उसको feel हो रहा है कि he would like to touch the bottom. उसको feel हो रहा है कि वो bottom को touch करे. Okay. And my toes reached out as if to grab them. I jumped with everything I had. And what happened? That he wanted to jump. उसको feel हुआ कि उसको बहुत तेज से कूदना. And he gathered all confidence and he jumped. But the jump made no difference. But his jump made no difference. It means that he was not able to come up. The water was still around me. The water submerged him. पानी ने उसको घेर लिया है. I look for rocks. So अभी तक हमने देखा कौन सा effort हुआ है, second. उसने look for rocks, he was searching for rocks. Okay, ladders, सीढ़ियाँ, water wings means whatever can be arranged, वो सब ढूंढ रहा है. Whatever can be means he was searching something in the water to come out from the swimming pool. Nothing but water. Mass of yellow water held me. Volume of water held me means mass of yellow water means what? Mass of yellow water held me. So what is clear? Yes, it is to be explained that the mass of yellow water means what? That the mass of chunk of yellow water, jo chunk of yellow water tha, a thick layer of the yellow water had grabbed him. The terror grew intense. To iske karan uska jo dar tha wo aur zyada badh raha hai. And he has compared the situation, aur usne compare kiya apne situation ko, how that what happened, that but the jump made no difference. And he was submerged in water. I look for ropes, ladders, water wings, nothing but water. Mass of chunk, if a chunk of yellow water seized him, terrorized him. Stark terror, severe terror. Aisa dar that could not be melted. Stark terror took an even deeper hold on me like a great charge of electricity. Means like a great charge of electricity passes through the whole body. जैसे पूरी body में आपको क्या लग गया हो, electricity का current लगा हो. So I shook, he was shaking, trembling with fright. Why? Because he had now come to know that his end was near. My arms would not move. So in that terror, it terrorized him. That terror was frightening. His hands were not working. His legs were not working. I tried to call for help. Mera man hua to help. To call for mother, nothing happened. Okay? So what happened? That उसने जो second effort किया है, okay, वो अभी उसका second effort पूरा नहीं हुआ है. वो second jump कर रहा है, but second jump के पहले उसने jump किया. Jump करने के बाद में भी he was going very slowly and still the yellow water seized him. So it means that he was not outside, कि अभी वो pool के बाहर नहीं आया है. पूल के बाहर का मतलब दैट 2 or 3 feet डीप एंड 9 feet. तो 9 feet से अभी ऊपर आ रहा है, बट ही डिड नॉट एबल टू मैनेज टू कम अप. एंड देन स्ट्रेंजली एंड देन ऑल ऑफ सडन देर वॉज लाइट, मीन्स ही फेल्ट दैट ही केम आउट. उसको लगा कि वो बाहर आ गया. आई वॉज कमिंग आउट ऑफ द ऑफुल येल्लो वाटर. वाई ऑफुल? बिकॉज दैट वाटर येलोइश वाटर दैट येलोइश वाटर सीज्ड हिम. Awful yellow water, at least my eyes were, his eyes came out. बेटा first जो effort था उसमें भी उसकी eyes ही आई थी. My nose was almost out too, मेरा nose भी बाहर आया. Then I started down a third time, और वो वापस third बार नीचे आ रहा है. He came out ट्वाइस, वो दो बार बाहर आया, बट ओनली व्हाट पार्ट, आइज एंड नोज बट नॉट माउथ. आई सुक फॉर एयर, ओके, ही वुड लाइक टू इनहेल एयर. व्हाई? बिकॉज ही वॉज नॉट ब्रीदिंग, उसको इनहेल करना एयर, एंड गॉट वाटर. बट वॉट डिड ही गेट? वाटर. द येलोइश लाइट वॉज गोइंग आउट, सो इट मीन्स दैट ही वॉज गोइंग डाउन फॉर थर्ड टाइम, एंड ही वॉज गोइंग फॉर थर्ड टाइम जर्नी. सो अप टू नाउ वॉट वी हैव स्टडीड, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल उसने बिग बुली थ्रू हिम इन टू द डीप एंड ऑफ द पूल, एंड ही वॉज गोइंग डाउन 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 फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम ही फेल्ट दैट इट सीम लाइक 90 feet. It seemed 9 feet, seemed like 90 feet, and his lungs were ready to burst. And then he made a strategy that he would jump and come up like a cork. But nothing happened. Wo jump karta hai, and only his eyes and nose came out. Then what happened? Again, he was going down for second time. Okay. And at that time, what did he feel? An irresistible force was fighting with him. He was fighting with an irresistible force, like in a nightmare. Aap kisi dreadful dream mein ho, nightmare, okay, and in that dream you are fighting with some person, okay, bahut hi bhayanak kisi ke sath mein aap, you are fighting. So second time usko aisa feel ho raha hai when he was going down. To ye important hai, first fall mein kya feel hua, and second fall mein what did he feel, and then what did he feel? That all his head was beating, uska jo head hai wo beat kar raha, his legs were paralyzed, his hands were not working, and he felt like dizzy. And then what happened? He reached up to the bottom feel पहुंच जाता है, एंड व्हेन ही ट्राइड ऑल हिज लेवल बेस्ट टू जंप करता है, बट व्हाट, उसको जब वो नीचे जा रहा है तो उसको क्या फील हुआ है? बिल्कुल इलेक्ट्रिसिटी का चार्ज फील हो रहा है एज पासस थ्रू द बॉडी, एंड ही जंप विथ ऑल फोर्स, एंड ही केम अप स्लोली, वापस बाहर आता है, बट ओनली आइज एंड नोज एंड आइज, एंड देन ही वॉज गोइंग डाउन फॉर द थर्ड टाइम. नाउ वी विल सी दैट विल ही ट्राई टू कम और नॉट, विल ही put his effort or not. Okay, so we will see in next video. I'll try to make you understand that will he try or not, or what will happen, who has managed to take him out from the swimming pool. Thank you, have a nice day.